In the ECOFIN committee today, the expert talked about the agriculture speculation and how the prices of agricultural product rises and causes so many problems like political events, tragic political events like Arabic Spring. We know that banks and nations are manipulating this financial market, and so we want to ask why there is no a detailed program that stops this speculation. We'll be right back.